This is Supermonaman Channel. This is the three-year character to Mobs Like 100, episode 11. Master Leader. It starts off nearly combined, like nearly tied. You know, we're gonna have to release the leader. He's fucking just bullshitting the entire time. He's bullshitting the entire time. Like, you guys should release free dangerous iron that he's just getting my gun. I got a strong pharmacy with three more bits of. Then Roger and Bunch of S.O.s are like, who the fuck are you? Like, honestly, what's wrong? Like, everyone's a sorority. To talk and pick up my sword. Everyone's a sorority. To master here, so. Are you the boss here? He's like, yes, he's the boss guy. So it's the same guy. I guess I'm gonna be killing him. It's like, all he dies is like, he's so kind. He's like, no, I can't ask for a question. He's like, he's like, I'm so kind. And she's like, aww. So then he's like, oh, and then Sinatra's looking at the guy. He's like, someone's up there. It's like, also, I can still get nice. Where are these kids are here? We must have captured another high patron mob for the kids. It's like, what? Where are these kids are here? He's like, there's no chance of anything. This boss is like, that's right. Please, please, you kill him. I'm going to say, well, please, let's go. That's a crime, guys. You can't be able to. You shouldn't do shit like that. It's only, you know, you're gonna tell him, you get to the right fucking way, so give him good advice, like, you're like, we are doing really crazy things. What the fuck is wrong with us? Holy shit. It's like, you can escape by. Then we switch to Mom waking up, having a flashback, to like, when they got lost in the woods, and which would be pretty smart, learned in science class, you know, Roscoe's went toward the north, so. Where Moscow is going that way, it's for the direction north. He's like, look at that, that's like. Like, he then says, like, you know, how you got kids? He's like, no, I have no idea. He's like, shit, then we have to be like, are you okay? Are you okay? It's like, still a little bit of that fear in Pyrrhic's office. He's like, it's okay. Which will help us find out how we're getting out of here. We can't see the same thing powers here. Anyway, we have Ritzel here with us all the time. Killing little sandwich, he's so smart. I admire him. I admire him greatly. So he starts crying. It's like, this isn't fair. You're not even giving me a chance to apologize. It's just, I'm still. He's like, not even sure what to say. He's like, break it down. It's like, it's also at the mom because of the hype. Like, mom, that was so sweet and heartwarming. I'm gonna miss some shit out right here. Do you see me? You see the tall members? He's like, this is the lackey. He's like, the boss, you're like, the boss, he's just kind of dancing. He's like, we gotta go check it out. Check the other door. He's like, over here. They're just kind of fucking in back as usual, of course. So tacky. And then, it's fucking weird. It's like, hey there, Mom, what's going on? Let's go, let's get out of the book out of here. What the fuck? He's the boss. He's like, oh, hello, Matt. Hey, Matt. And Mom's like, hey, Master. And they're like, Master, what the fuck? You shouldn't do shit like this to people. Kids like, you know, he's locked away in the ship. He's crying. It's crying. She's like, oh, shit. They're leaving. But then, unfortunately, Four of the top ranking members of it show up. She's like, got the boss. Who the fuck are you? I'm the greatest psychic ever in the world. I'm ranking on top of one. The fuck are you? It's just like, we just can't like attack on them. Like, two mom. And Regan just starts with me like, what the fuck is happening here? Holy, what the hell? They're all rushes and the mom, seriously? Really? She's like, oh god, no. mom's discovered her, she's like, Mom, what are you doing? She seems so odd for me. She's just like, are you actually going to fight them with St. Thomas? I thought you were going to break that rule. She was like, I was not ready yet. And it's just like, I was like, she's like really hurting. Her mom is like, she's as far as he's talking, I was like, he can talk, uses his anti-esper move, anti-esper drop kick. This is why he's supposed to use drop kicks and esper as hard as he fucking can. It's like physically, compared to the other, compared to the esper physically, compared to the other characters, besides the Divine Improvement Club, Reagan might have the best physiology I've ever seen, honestly. Yes, no. That's physical ability, she should buy from the club. It's just like, you know, music already makes her same music, or she has just like the other thing. I was like, now it's in truth, she has a punch to that in the face. No, it's just a punch. Like, oh, it was just a stick to that. It was just a stick to that. So, Mom, did you really make a trick up? You should have to fight. I mean, the PRCL and she also sends out those other guys who can fight with boss right, like, as far as infected shit. It's like, yes, I love you, yeah. And then, guess we get really interesting. He's really good for terror, he like, barely saves Ray. He's like, damn, these boys, these are really serious. Reagan's fan back for his fucking arguments, he got some scared and confused. I'm trying to also argue my life, but that's what Reagan's notes. These guys aren't. They're just like kids in our group, and that's because they use their powers to fight. So there's also more conversations with thoughts. Like, then the fight begins in earnest, like he really thought you were. Like, Reagan was just such a grabbing hole, it's grabbing well. Like, don't put Victoria on dial, we are mentally too far, like boom, he just moved in the entire upper room to the building. It's like, oh shit, how strong are they? It's insane. No. So the fight gets a lot, like, you saw a guy going with the terror doing actually relatively well. And against the clone, the mob broke the top. Against some guys, it's a try to fight a lot doing as well because that's wrong. So, helping out. He's sure it's superb. He's sure it's good. She doesn't like, she's really, I guess he could just upset him, Mom. He's like, damn. So, like, I'll defend you there. And then he's like, Mom, are you about to go? Are you gonna fight me in a second? Really? You're gonna fight me? I thought you would never do that. And then it's like, and then Sarah's like, you gotta fight. And Sarah's like, he's your only one who wins this week, otherwise we're all going to be dead. And then it's like, slowly going to have you. It's just like, reaches hundreds like, of self-regulation. And also like, it's like, righteous anger or some shit. And then Reagan steps out and like, it's like, you saw you have power, it's okay to run away sometimes. It was really tough to me. It's the way their kid have a happy, happy-go-lucky life. So Mom was 5 for 21st, Reagan, how Reagan I actually think he'd be great. Give actually really good advice. It's just like, man, Reagan, you're really good at this. I was kind of awkward with the kid too. It's like, it's really a sick power, it doesn't mean anything. I'd always think arguments about kids, about anyone. When they're growing up higher, if I'm not seeing these sponsors, it's like, doing the most drops and strikes, like, that's how Mom catches it, like, that's how first year, it's damn, like, that's why he decides to let Reagan decides to let him become an assistant, because he can actually see ghosts, unlike Reagan. I wonder if Reagan's gonna actually see, be able to gain second powers at some point. But, because if not, like, otherwise, like, he's got to tell Mom, he should just tell Mom instead. Then Mr. Shackle was like, Master, okay. So it's like, the show got a picture of him. He's like, Master, what up? Then Slash, like, Reagan's back. He's like, Master. Master. She's like, it's all the way up. It's 200. So it's just going straight right back up. It's like, it's just a blade. It's like that because it's just him just he's saying like a really quiet, devastated voice. Master, Master, please wake up. Just like this. And this has 100% showing up. Regan's not going to stop anymore. Oh shit. So I went through that description. I can't wait to watch that session sometime soon. Yeah, it was just sort of fucking crazy. I'm really, really, really enjoying that. I can't wait to see more. At the end of the year, I just want to thank all my coach drivers and anyone who supports on Patreon. And I hope you enjoyed enjoy the video. You can find the mystery on Twitter. You can find and support me on Patreon. And also, if you liked the video, please leave a comment. I always appreciate those comments like that. And finally, also, you can find the links to Twitter on Patreon in the description below. And finally, my favorite anime reviewer, Jessica Tokyo, and current video game creator, Sayonara. Bye-bye.